videos and worksheets helped out a lot. Tomorrow in class, I will expect my students to be able to count objects, sort numbers that I put on the board, and count out loud from 1 to 10. After doing the worksheet and viewing the videos, this should be easy for my students. So I'm looking forward to tomorrow's class and working with them on the topic.